Deaths in my family. First, my grandmother died 3 years before I was born. Then my grandfather died when I was 17 months. My aunt Juana died when I was 9, and my uncle Antonio died when I was 7. They all died in El Salvador. This has changed my family. We believe that they will take care of us and stop bad things from happening to us. They will be like our guardians, but spiritual guardians. I want to plant these seeds to remember them all because they all like to plant sunflower seeds.
Many of my guardians have died. First it was my tío Julio that died from a car accident. Then it was my tía Edna and my aunt Edna that died from smoking and got skin cancer. The last one that died was my rocker uncle Saturnino, but he died from being shot from a war while he was in the Navy. I was holding a pile of lemons because it reminds me of my aunts and uncles. They all died in El Salvador. My family and I miss them so much, but I feel that they're my guardians, like my angel guardians.
Many people tell me that I'm a very outspoken person. The reason why I'm like that is because of what I've been through and what I've seen.
I am a 12-year-old girl that keeps it real with everyone. I am very outgoing and I am always there for all of my best friends.
I am a 12-year-old girl that loves my friends. I am very emotional and my friends might get bothered by it, but that's just how I am.
My family has had many difficulties. One of the difficulties my family has had is that my parents did not get along. My father used to yell, my mother used to cry and always be scared. My neighbors used to give advice to my mother to be strong because she had 3 beautiful children to look after. Now I'm 11 years old, my parents are divorced. The day they got divorced, I planted strawberry seeds in my school's garden.
When we had barely moved into the west side of LA, I wasn't sure I wanted to move. I hated the new neighborhood because they would steal, tag, and abuse the neighborhood. 10 years from now, I want to go to USC. I do not want to be a gang member because I want to have a good life.
My name is Jacqueline Aldana, but my friends call me Jackie. I am 11 years old and my story is about my neighborhood. A long time ago, when I wasn't even born, my family lived in a little house. One day, someone tried to break into my house, so the next day we moved to an apartment. That's where I live for the past few years. Everyone in my neighborhood is nice. My parents want to move because gangsters have been moving into my neighborhood. My parents don't let me go outside too much because of them. I think that even if we plant seeds in a garden to create community, they will mess them up. I don't think there is anything I can do.
When I was in elementary school, 5th grade, I was going to be my last week at Rosemont. The principal was giving away orange and lemon trees. I told my mother that I wanted to buy one so I could show my family that I could be responsible. My mother smiled, gave me $20, and said, okay. I was so excited to buy a tree. I really love apples, so I bought an apple tree. I planted it in my backyard. I watered it and checked on it every day. I kept doing that for a long time. The next day, I checked up on it and saw something. The tree's first little baby apple was growing on the tree. The tree strangely reminded me of the elementary school Rosemont. The roots and the big strong branches represented our school and our principal, the branches, were our teachers, and the apples were the students. The apple grew just like we do. When they are eaten, their seeds come out and fall. That represents when we die, but our children are always alive. As they become a new tree, we start a community.